If you've made it to advanced combat research, you must have friends in high places. And they probably got there using one of the most cutting-edge tools yet developed.